This is the opening to Nanny McPhee 2006 DVD. Here's the front, spine, profile picture of Nanny McPhee, and the back. Here's the disc. I hope you enjoy.
To Raquel. Miss Popularity, she lives to make my life miserable. I can't believe Todd asked him to the fall formal. Hello? Major crush.
He drove you home.
Did he kiss you? He kissed you, didn't he? Is he a good kisser? Just my luck. He uninvited me because he got back with his girlfriend, Raquel. It was completely humiliating. But ever since I got this bracelet that came with me, Diary, my luck has changed. Everything I write about just starts happening. I can't believe I had the guts to sign our band up to audition for Fall Formal. Courtney, Tia, and I were totally nervous. Kevin is helping me go after a story for the school news channel anyway. And today, I found a note in my locker from a secret admirer. Could it be Todd? I don't know how things will turn out, but one thing's for sure, it's gonna rock.
Coming spring 2006.
In 2000, they answer the question, what do chickens do when no one is watching? Now, the creators of Chicken Run are back with the pair that started it all, Wallace and Gromit.
Need assistance. Ow!
One's an inventor.
Just a bit of harmless brain alteration, that's all.
Who never says die.
Full suction.
The other is his dog, who never says anything. They've made gadgets.
the problem. How on earth would they ever catch such a big rabbit?
Oh, come on, Grummy. A bit more alluring.
Time Magazine raves as the flat-out funniest movie in dog years. Wallace and Gromit, the curse of the were-rabbit. Sisters were looking for husbands,
which are only to be obtained through intercourse. Through the intercourse.
But Lizzie Bennet wanted more.
I'm going to keep this level because I can't imagine.
Mr. Collins, I cannot accept you.
Don't worry, we have Miss McKinley come to us immediately.
How strong is she?
He looks miserable, poor soul. Miserable he may be, but poor he most certainly is not.
You must go and visit him at once.
A Mrs. Bennet, a Miss Bennet, a Miss Bennet, and a Miss Bennet.
Do you dance, Mr. Darcy?
Not if I can help it.
It's very strange.
I do not have the talent of conversing in the city with people.
Perhaps you should practice.
May I have the next dance, Miss Elizabeth?
The most inconvenient since I've sworn to lose him for eternity.
May.
He's so...
So what?
He's so rich. What on earth have you done to poor Mr. Darcy? I have no idea.
Mr. Darcy is engaged to my daughter. Do you think it can be prevented by a young woman of inferior birth?
I'm so glad.
A fool.
And so have I.
We are all fools in love.
You were the last man in the world.